This is the shocking moment former Rangers star Nacho Novo was caught on camera throwing punches in a vicious street fight. The retired striker was caught up in a brawl and could be seen raining down blows on another man during the violent scenes. In a short clip, posted on social media, screams from what is believed to be a pal of the ex-Guersman urge the Spaniard to stop, but he throws punches and eventually takes a tumble to the deck with another person. Nacho assaulting a poor man pic.twitter.com/08yo9czmpj. Eventually the melee is broken up before Novo appears to go for the man a second time and more punches are aimed. The scrap is understood to have taken place in East Kilbride's Hunter Street, but the reason for the altercation is not yet known. Footage has been viewed on social media more than 22,500 times. Police Scotland confirmed they had received no reports regarding the incident. Warning: strong language. For more on this story, visit the news article link.